Hello, hello, and welcome. It's your boy Path of Gaming bringing you another TFT video. Last videos were pretty bad because I played quite poorly. Now it's time for treasure trove, and there's an armor just coming right towards me. Uncontested armor. Very good, very good. I got the armor. I will do my best not to tilt, because the last couple of games were quite tilting. And I shall play Mech Calamari, Robot Calamari, my favorite build. Because I believe that build is strong enough to carry me to Masters. And if I just spam that one build, stop messing about, make another sword breaker, very nice. I can just make that. I should just, that's like the first item you slam every game. If you want to succeed, get those sword breakers, obviously. Poppy is better. So we'll do it like this, although the Cassidy is really strong. The Cassidy, I want to keep the Cassidy. Yeah, I'll keep the Cassidy. So I just got to be careful when combining my items, and I want to get that W. I mean, I'm still 2-3 games away from reaching Master. And if a noob like me can do it, a noob like you can do it too. Oh, look at that, red buff. Red buff. There's Chrono. And I prefer Twisted Fate. Obviously that's useless. Zephyr on the Blitz could work, but it's not something you build right away because you want better items first. Oh wow. Oh, it's Treasure Trove. It is Treasure Trove. Maybe I should stop being so surprised, because people tend to get a lot of items on Treasure Trove. So what am I want this, I'm selling that anyway, that's fine, that, you can have that, you can have this. Everyone gets an item, just like Cybers. As well as this, that's expensive, as well as the end, there we go. So let's do this, and definitely a tier for Caitlyn so we can cast it sooner. Yeah. She's not doing damage, but she's still damaged. Still attacking. Yeah. Very nice. So now I would love to get an armor, and I think I will be able to get an armor. I'm considering. Okay, that's stronger still, but yet it's even more expensive. But what if I level up twice? I can do that and put this in. How nice is that? So we want to have the Caitlyn relatively safe. So that should blitz, that'll blitz the blitz and a blitz the blitz. And we get a dress! Lucky you, Jace, you get a dress. So that's going for the Caitlyn, of course. Time to take that out. Another ultimate from my buddy Kazakh there. And that's a full takedown for full 10 damage for you, my friend. Yep. Armor, yes, please. Glove, yes, please. Rod, maybe? So, armor, oh wow. So, rod is fine. I want the rod. Well, obviously, I would be happy if I get the rod. Yeah. So this is a bit tougher. I'm not sure about the tier. But it's okay. It's okay. Tier's fine. Tier is fine. Let's scout our opponents. Yeah, no one seems to be. Oh, hello. Hello there. Obviously, this is slightly weaker right now, but I'm an idiot. Yeah. So it's weaker now, but I'm an idiot. So I hope that answers your questions, if you had any questions. No, Velkaz right now is strong enough. No, Velkaz is not strong enough. I don't really understand what happened there. He out-healed the Velkaz. Oh, the enemy himself! Okay. We sold. We sold something, yeah. We managed. There we go. Actually, now that we're losing, why don't we just sell this, and we can sell this too. Think people will know that I'm going for Mech? I think they will. Oh, there's a... yeah. People better know I'm going for Mech. You people better know. Velkaz is not bad, especially like there's a small difference between level 1 and level 2. 425 and 550. Small difference. We can sell for 2 if we so choose. So that'll get hooked over here. And yeah, Velkaz will melt it. Yep. And why is she not wearing anything? Caitlyn. You should wear a cloak. Get dressed. Do something. So we can sell for 2. We want to make sure we hit that interest level. Spatula, why not? Oh, come on, guys. I mean, I know I'm getting a lot of items, but if I could just get some decent items, I would appreciate that. Mech pilot? Well, that's weaker. Everything is weak right now. Everything I have is weak right now. So is Zephyr. So that Zaya can't get touched. That can get lifted. Yeah. Zephyr's not too bad. think the standard build with Kai'Sa is stronger. Another Annie. Get rid of this. Zoe, great. So no one seems to be going for mech. Okay, there's a Kai'Sa there, I guess that's cool. You can have the Kai'Sa, why not? Is that a Kai'Sa 2-star? That's a 2-star Kai'Sa for some reason, okay. If there's a problem 2-star and 3-star in the Kai'Sa, I will blame Pentagram. So that should get lifted and that should get hit. No, that's a, something's getting lifted, something's getting lifted. That's good job, that guys. That was a nice one right there. Maybe, just maybe, we'll get another spatula. And then we can put in a gangplank. Well, since we have our build ready now. Which is kind of unexpected. But we have our build ready. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, this is lucky. We can say that I got a bit lucky. We can say that. So now we need an armor, a glove. Okay, so yeah, armor or glove basically would be ideal. Armor's gone. Armor's gone. Okay. Glove will be gone next. Glove is gone. Rod will be gone next. So we can get a nice belt, and yeah, let's see what he wants. If he wants the poppy, he can get the poppy. So that's a demolitionist spatula ready, and we shouldn't build it this early, but I think it'll give me a nice power boost, honestly. It'll give me a nice power boost. Because come on, guys. How strong is that? How strong is that? I'm not even at 7 yet. Like, I just got extremely, extremely, extremely lucky. And we're gonna put the Blitzcrank back in. And we're gonna do that now. And we can grab a gin. So why not grab the gin? Put this on the gin for a little bit. Kill his buddies. Yep, just hit that big mech right there, gin. And that's 4, and that's not enough. Yep, that's not enough. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, would I want to roll here for something? I can roll for 8. I can roll for 8. 1 roll. 2 roll. 3 roll. I think there was a decent roll though. It was not so bad. Okay. now we're at 20 again, with a 6 win streak, playing Robot Calamari. Getting a lot more items. Yeah. Let's scout. Don't care. Kaisa, but that's fine. Don't care. Don't care. Okay, so we gotta be aware of that. Yeah. Yeah, this looks nice and easy. We just wanna perhaps put the blitz somewhere else. Another spatula. Okay, we should have waited. Dark Star, why not? But we can make another infiltrator. And trap claw, no. Quicksilver, yeah. Quicksilver, but then where are the Morellos? We want trap claw or quicksilver. Trap claw. Yeah, we can do trap claw. So that we can do hex spec front leg. And a unit. Yeah. Need that runes. And I think I should have repositioned for this guy, exactly this guy. So let's roll a little bit. Belfoss again. Yeah, we sell this, obviously. We sell the Wukong. We sell the Wukong now. We gotta win this and sell the Wukong. And we gotta stop rolling. We gotta stop rolling and keep on back up. We can just roll down again, right? Yeah. So. This guy is a problem. That'll grab the Jinx. That'll grab the TF. That'll grab maybe. Yeah, this is amazing. This is the most annoying thing you can do. People are gonna hate you for it, but it's really awesome. Oh wow, that was a nice stun there. Okay, so let's get some more spatulas. I could always use another sword for armor. Can't go wrong with an armor. No, I actually needed the armor. Yeah, I actually do need an armor. I actually do need an armor. Okay. We could get lucky. We could get lucky and get the armor on the Ziggs, to be honest. Or we could just, you know, not get anything. Okay, we're not going for that. And oh man, yeah, that's gonna pop off. That's gonna pop off once we combine those two, it'll pop off. It's fine. Okay. I still feel I'm relatively weak. I still feel I need to roll a little bit. Just a little bit. Just for like an Annie or something, you know? Am I missing someone playing Mech? Am I missing someone playing Mech? Or I don't understand what's going on. No one is playing Mech, yet for some reason I'm unable. I'm unable to find any Annies or Fizzes or Rumbles. Like, who is playing Mech? Who is playing Mech? I don't see anyone playing Mech, so why can't I get any Mech? This is a little frustrating, just a little bit, you know, but yeah, I just gotta stay patient. I mean, I'll hit these upgrades eventually, right? But it's just like 35% chance to get a Rumble. Yeah. Oh, okay, this guy, this guy just can't do it, otherwise he's off the game. Oh, that's very nice, Vel'Koz! I mean, look at that, perfect! Vel'Koz hit my bench with his ulti. So powerful. Yeah. So yeah, let's just chill. We're actually still relatively okay. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, he's just three-starring everything. Yeah. Just three-star everything. So we need to upgrade the Mech. Critical Galaxy, yeah. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, yes, Spatula, yes, yes. No, gold, no, and I was not fast enough to pick it up. Protectors, amazing. So we'll make Warmogs because that's all we can do right now, and that can go on him. Let me buy that. Nope, I have no cards. I can make a QSS actually. I can make a QSS. And I will make a QSS. Even though I made a mistake, I can just keep doing what I'm doing. Oh wow. There's a Quicksilver Sash. And I have 10 gold. Wonderful. Wonderful. Maybe, just maybe, I'll be able to two-star something. This is unbelievable. I was so lucky at the start, and so unlucky right now. I love this stun. Another stun. Another stun. Another stun. Zero damage. There we go. So let's just scout again. Just to make sure. Okay, he has a Cho'Gath. Okay. Vel'Koz. Cho'Gath. Two Cho'Gaths. So a spatula would be nice, or something, or tablets, like an RFC, would work. Just kill the Jinx, just kill the Jinx. Just people doing the games. Close enough. Not gonna cut it. RFC, there you go. Of course there are better items to pick up, but this is my build, and I will build it the way I like. And I will get top 4 guaranteed. Just so we're clear. I can lift the MF. The MF was a problem. Yeah. So this guy might be a problem as well. Okay, well, did I just play this guy? No, I played the other guy. Okay, so I will lift the MF. That's gonna hurt a lot. Yeah. Why can't we get anything? Probably just gonna kill everything. Yeah. Yeah. Did we just two-star something? I think we just two-star something. I can roll one more time. Oh my god. If I'm playing this guy, I want to lift. I need to lift the poppy. I need to lift the poppy. Yeah. Yeah, I need to lift the poppy. Can't lift the poppy. I need to keep her stunned. Once the poppy's gone, it's easy. Once the poppy's gone, yeah. There you go, bye poppy! Bye poppy! Oh god, that was clutch. Lifting that poppy was necessary. And that's how you get the top 4 finish. Actually good. Well, that would be good on the roof when it was a little stronger. I think it's fun when we show that. Yeah. One roll. Two roll. Oh no, thank you. Last roll. Nope. Oh, look at that. Okay, why not put it on the mech? Chalice, 150, yeah. Let's do something like this. That goes there. That goes there. I guess it's pure damage. Okay, fourth place, here you come. And we got third place. Third place with Robot Calamari. Thank you for watching. Thank you for playing. And now, hopefully you can like, comment, subscribe, all that sexy YouTube stuff. And I'll see you in the next video. Path of Gaming, signing out. Peace.